Yo, this is the question that's on my mind, all right? This is hip-hop, right? Why come after somebody that can outsell you? If you're coming after somebody that can outsell you, it doesn't matter how many followers you have. It doesn't matter how much money you have. You're going to lose money because that person that can outsell you has the ability to take over your market and your clientele.
You the type of pussy cat that go sniff around with rats. If I see you in the street, your cerebellum in the grass. I ain't never needed no debt, I ain't never needed no back.
Rick James.